I have a crystal ball. Well, that's pretty good. Pretty good ball. Kind of a... Yeah, kind of... But yeah, this, but I'm not going to give them away. Also, in the meteor dungeon, I found the box cars and put the box cars away. Check. Yep, that's good. Alright, now I have a stack of box cardboards. Alright, so I made a second shot. Stack of this later. If I had to press backslash, change the photo out. And I also tried setting the group book to C value. Yeah, he was a ton of pulling. Put my headphones on the computer. It was not nice. Alright, we're gonna put that there. Pull that into there. Now this thing normally requires 670 million units of energy. Let's just say it doesn't hold that much energy at all. Luckily I can make it work for me. And that was just part of my effort to actually give to Criswell an EMC value. Then I manually did the math, and it still didn't have it, and I manually ran the command. Shut them all. I and the reason I'm going to be creating a taint. Well, I made a taint creeper. That's the other way, or I play it from cover play and out. How many cover plates? Two cover plates. This is the one that has AMC for when I, because when I made my force field generator. chat's on. Six three nine six eight. Circuits. Polymer. Sounds great. to do a warrant. mining expedition more than anything else. Basically, all I'm doing is grinding in, grinding for him to sleep because I don't really care about making a power pot. Actually decide to, you know, make the missile and stuff. Which I do not have the means to do, thanks to me literally in one spaceship finding both a whiskey drenched notebook and a survivalist journal. Oh, hi, Lobber. Mind if I just annihilate you real quick? Do with that to your plan seems. Boom, boom. I just gotta see Gibbs' reaction to this.
Care to watch for my body? officer was
Death
next.
Not pausing my own stream? Oh, thank you, man. You should do your stream.
The deputies were defeated. Mm-hmm. Chaos reigned.
No reason to sit here in this kind of stream.
In the meantime, I have a full, and now I'm back. Computer change time. Poisonous mud from one container to another. Not only that, I now have a weapon, and that I can use to destroy people's bases. I'm gonna go to a creative world and test out something with poisonous mud. Chances are I will need to restart the server afterwards. Where's the nuke? Where's the nuke, Derek? This might be an issue if poisonous mud works. Good news, poisonous mud does not work.
I kickstart.
Yes, you do. Let's see. Wait, server's not dead. Jeez. Yeah, I'm just using that for background music. Doesn't notice I'm on though. Just gonna go back to server so that. Yeah, it does now. Good. Also, kickstart. Been a while. This one. Let's see what I have already. 19 blend. Okay, so I have. Okay, so I can do. Okay, so iodine. So I need astatine, cesium. That's all I need. Titanium, and then what? Do I need for spark? Yet. I can't pretty sure I haven't even made magnetized tungsten yet. Basically, I just don't want to get irradiated on accident, so I'm... but I'm doing this to make sure it doesn't happen. So, Kickstar, how's it going with you? Can I make a... not catching, see, not either, can I make it? Yeah, I can, I guess, look. Can you make science and connectors again? Okay, easy. Cool. Beam. I also need to make Xenon, so yeah. Luckily making Xenon is extremely easy. By extremely easy, I mean... No, I did not get... This one... Making Xenon. I need 4 system connectors, so I'm going to guess, because this means, yep. Deck core. Okay. First thing I'm going to test is, do it go boom? Dang. Worth a shot. I'm just going to put all these in there. No, Xenon, these are just going to play you Titanic. Size and first face guy. Making a missile. Give me a second to find out if MC is live. Okay, so 718 plus 504 plus 6144 plus 2,304. 9670, I almost said 9750. And then I can just change the template out randomly. This one. Empty down. Might be a bee over here. I also upgraded my brush to electric. Do I need something else to make it well? Oh, just a tungsten bolt. That's easy. Oh, and of course, got her electrodes on stack, yay! Okay, I gotta make a dash on electrode for that. $359 plus $384. We're going to put that in parentheses so I know that. That doesn't get affected, that's 4, plus got. Time to learn if the bucket gets consumed during this. It does. I'm making that. I need to make. So let's see. I need to make hyperforce or something. Wrong powder. The rest of the name. See that. Wait, no, I definitely did. Of course I didn't. Yay. Yep, because I never took it out. I'm intelligent. Basically, I'm just making the best node. This is starting to forget. I can. Scaffolding insulator. Back one. Okay, did I grab one of those? This one. This board just shows a hologram, nice. Yeah. As far as I know, I'm about to have another trophy. Give me a sec, I need to send something to him. However, this has a 15% degree of inaccuracy. Good, thanks for the raid. I literally just took a screenshot of the missile in the launch pad and sent it to you. To make this like 5 blocks wide so that I don't know, even when the tank would jump.
March of the Gorgomites! Watch them crawl!
As soon as humanly possible. Which is why I'm basically just spamming kill. Oh, while I'm hitting an anti-personnel mine that I didn't know was there. Thank you. reason I'm making the slaughter is because Saint and HBM can jump a few blocks at a time. The only reason I'm doing this is so I can get yarning. Because basically I need to kill a tainted creeper. In order to create a tainted creeper. Also, for a different reason, I need to create and kill a nuclear creeper, but that's much easier. I just place a radioactive block and force creepers to walk over it. Three blocks wide should be enough, and then I'm going to have to shoot nukes at it to get rid of the tank. Hope that this is enough. This is large enough to compensate for a 50% degree of the accuracy. Yeah. I actually going to test this. Yes, yes, back up the world. Yada yada yada. This is all for science. And last one block up should be much better than just normal glass. And yes, glass is the block that you need to use to stop taint spread. There goes. Stopping.
And that proves that that is enough. There's glass to stop taint spread.
And also, field building taint just happens to have a crafting recipe. Because I didn't need to make a missile.
see me firing tanked missile because I am. Did I put targets in there? No, I didn't put the power. Fill you up with Xenon. Is hope it actually lands in the right area. I gave it a big area to land. That's a cloud that I can hit. I got it. You see that taint right there? Time to take out that armor. Okay, so I can't find it yet. Is it able to spread past this? No. Good. Don't be shy, don't. Got it. And since I know I can mine it, voila! Oh, and it decided to spread, of course it did. But luckily I can kill it. Everything wants to mine. I'm just getting rid of the taint that I created. Dang, that's bad. Last log of taint. Didn't need to nuke it. That's the best part. And now I have a boxcar. and that makes me happy. That would be a genius. I have a taint that I need to take care of. I'm going to make a taint, so let's see. Okay, so the taint will spread good, but I did my research. It doesn't spread fast as glass, but it jumps. And I underestimated its ability to jump. And I actually would have died if it weren't for the fact that I got a slime pet. I have something to buy. I can get an Orbital Death Ray, I can get Yarl, I can get an Orbital Box card, but I don't know why I need that. If it's Demian, yep. And now I have something that enables me to fire compact. Well, that enables me to fire custom missiles if I ever want to. But I'm going to remove this. The only reason that I was able to do that was thanks to the fact that I, first of all, found out the answer to the riddles. Stream.